A gherkin sandwich. At least put some mayo inside that. Chop up the gherkins lengthwise. Put some mayonnaise in it and some cracked black pepper. That's what I reckon.